Hello Mrs. Teapot, it's Vanilla here. Here is a video made up of contributions from some of your fellow bunkerites. We all hope your toes make a speedy recovery and that you'll be bouncing around the bunker on your space hopper very soon. Okay, so first up I've got a message from Paul. He would have liked to have recorded the voice for this himself, but apparently he's been busy at work. I think he should try pulling the other one. Well, the message goes like this. Big Shorts Big Eye was lost without you, and Biggie loves you loads. I'm sure he does. Right, so next up, I've got a message from Wiso. Now, he really did want to record this message himself, and we've PM'd and MSN'd, and he's either given up or is falling asleep trying. Nevertheless, I'll read out the message on his behalf. The message is, Mrs. T, you light up any thread that you are on. The love and advice you give freely is appreciated by all. As for me, you are a true friend, and I hope you recover from your operation quickly. In my opinion, you are an absolute star, and I love you for it. The threads are a poorer place when you are not posting, and I am sure many will agree with me. Love, John. All my loves and hugs to you. Kisses. Now we've got a few jokes from Eugene Speed. Don't ask me why a moose is reading them, but here goes. Once upon a time, there were two muffins in the microwave. Suddenly, one of the muffins says, "Man, it's hot in here." The other muffin exclaims, "Look, a talking muffin." The next joke goes, two peanuts walk into a bar. One was assaulted. And we have another one. A magician was driving down the road. Then he turned into a driveway. Ba-boom. And apparently this is a naughty one. One day, a guy noticed that he had a red ring around his penis. So he goes to the doctor and he gives the guy some cream and says, if this doesn't work, come back again tomorrow. The guy went back to the doctor and said, the cream you gave me didn't work. So the doctor gave him a different cream and said, if that doesn't work, come back again tomorrow. So the next day, the guy comes back and said, this stuff you gave me doesn't work either. So the doctor gives him some more cream and says, if the red ring is still there, come back tomorrow. The next day, the guy comes back and says, the cream you gave me worked. What was it? So the doc said, nothing special. It was just lipstick remover.
Hello, Mrs. T. It's Ruthie Kins here. Hope you get better soon. If you need your feet massaging, you know where I am. Bye!
Someone kissed me and I've turned into a princess. I'll read out Ridster's message while I try and figure out how to get back to my normal self. His message reads, hey Mrs. T, I hope the operation goes well and you don't stay too delirious with the anaesthetic. Just stay bonkers, you. Hope you don't freak the nurses out too much with your craziness. hope it's a speedy recovery. Okay, so the next contribution is from Twasington, who's recorded this message for you, Mrs. T. Just watch out at the end of the video. I'm going to include a little section entitled Bloopers, which are just basically some files that Twasington recorded and made a bit of a mess of.
Hello, this is Teapot. This is me, Janet, aka Twasington. This is just wishing you just to get really well and your little feet to heal up really fantastically well and to wear some Ugg boots. Sorry, excuse me laughing. I'm trying to record this. I'm making a right pig's ear of it. But never mind. Lots of love and hugs to you from me, Twas, and everybody else in the bunker. We love you. Bye.
Right, we've got some brilliantly written limericks and a poem from Padded Cell. She couldn't get the audio to work, so Twasenting is reading it for her.
She's a little teapot, short and sweet. See her toes atop dodgy feet. But now they're mended, hear her shout. I didn't wake up dead, so let me out. 'Twas on the good ship Bunker when the trolls did try to sink her. All hell broke loose that day, with Ruthie in the rigging and Eugene doing gigging, whilst they whooshed in to pray. Forgive these boys, they are just fools, he intoned while slurping voddy. They need redemption of the Shawshank intention, and ogled Ruthie's body. Now Vanilla was hiding where no one could see, loading his massive gun. He could save the world with his colours unfurled and put the setting to stun. Ruthie climbed down from her lofty abode and sashayed to a troll. She loosened her stays, licked her lips in the ways familiar to a gangster's mole. The trolls got all a bit frightened with this overt display of affection. They huddled together, all of a blether, and chose to change direction. Now the direction they chose was an unfortunate choice, with it being Teapot Towers. Mrs. T was at home, with screws in the bone, in a room chock full of flowers. I'm screwed, she shouted through the scent to anyone able to hear. Big erected his eye as he heard her cry and focused it good and near. The folks of the bunker gathered outside to work out a rescue plan. Nilly with his gun, still set to stun, they stormed in as one man. I'm here, shouted Wer, as also did Twas, as they rescued Mrs. T. Biggs carried her out with a triumphant shout, whilst ignoring his buckling knee. The Bunkerites parted like never before. Mrs. T was returned to the fold. With nails in her toes and new rings in her nose, it was just like times of old. There once was a teapot, a missus, that left all her friends lots of kisses. They loved her a lotty, although she was potty, and on white wine she gets nisses. Hello, Mrs. Teapot. It's really lovely to have you back from hospital and bouncing about the thread as per normal with your little feet all wrapped up. I hope you'll soon feel very much better. Hello, Mrs. Teapot. It's me, Twas. This is Janet from London. Oh, fuck. Hello, Mrs. Teapot. This is Janet, aka Twasington. Just want to say, hope you make a very speedy recovery and your little feet get really well soon. I hope you're going to stick them down your Ugg boots and jump about and roll around in custard and do all the bunkery things that you love doing very soon. Lots of love from me, lots of cartwheels, lots of cheeky stuff. Hope you feel better soon. Bye. Hello, Mrs. Teapot. This is Twasington here, aka Janet, all the way from lovely London, innit? I hope your feet are very much better soon. See if you can stuff them down your Ugg boots, and then I can fill them up with custard. Waha! I hope you're feeling really well soon, and that everything goes well for your recovery. We love you lots in the bunker, and I can't think of anything else to say, and I've made a right bollocks of this, but never mind. Bye!